I don't know where we're going. Where are we going, Jay?
Gulf of Mexico.
No, I mean like
the Gulf of Mexico.
No, out over there.
Galveston, Texas.
What are we gonna do over there?
Oh, we're gonna go to Moody Gardens, probably go to the beach, Pleasure Pier.
I'm excited. And so today I went to go get my braces tightened. Look, guys, it's looking so much better. And I got blue today. I love the color. It's so pretty. Babe, tell them how much I've been smiling today.
Smiling all day. It's 11 o'clock.
I need to stop smiling, though, because I'm starting to notice I'm getting old. And every time I smile, I got freaking, like, these little wrinkles coming.
So I did that fireworks station.
So anyway, I'm excited. We're gonna stay in a hotel for two nights. So yeah, my kids are over there. Say hi, baby. Say hi. You tired?
Let's watch the TV.
He's like,
I don't care.
And the other one's sleeping. So anyways, yeah. So I'll let you guys see some of it, some of the things we do. Got done eating. This is my plate. This is my man's plate. How is it that I eat more than he does? How?
I had a bigger plate.
Look at Alex.
Hi.
Say
hi. Hi.
Hi. Bye.
Whenever you're ready. Do you want me to say your plate?
Yes.
Michelin
was too spicy, right? A little bit, yeah. No, sorry. You're fine, thank you. Behind. Just got done eating, now we're gonna go to our hotel. So, let's see you guys out. So, we arrived in our hotel. Watching cartoons, and then it's called El Commander or something like that. Kind of has like that Mexico feel, which I didn't think, but it's okay. I will show you guys the outside, but I don't know if it'll probably be too dark. The beach is like right there, and then we have a pool outside. But yeah, it's decent. Let me show you guys here. I just made a mess already. But and then I love this mirror right here. Yeah, outfit of the day or the night, I should say, it's already night. And then the bathroom, simple, nothing much, but why, baby? There's no Mickey Mouse right now. Anyways, and then he's coming in. There he is, coming in with stuff. You want to get off? He's playing in that crib. Anyway. Okay, I'm gonna get you up. Say hi, baby. What are you eating? Macaroni and cheese?
Cheese.
You can see it. He's loving it.
No, Alex, here. Daddy will give it for you. Here.